back. We are gonna do the praise art finger paint thing. My grandma gave it to me. It looks pretty cool. And also there's a cat. It's my cat, it's named Mr. Snugglepants, if you don't know that already. Quite kitty. We let him out sometimes, but he always comes right back to the back door if we see him. Or if he gets like tired or hungry or thirsty, he just comes right to the back door and we let him in. Anyway, let's get to the crazy. It really is crazy art. Say hi. Hello. He's interested in the camera now. Okay, let's just open this. It's pretty easy, just peel the tape. What are you doing behind the chair? Maga Creator. Okay. There's a bear. To be a diamond. It didn't pop out that well. There's a star. So far we have a star, a diamond, and a bear. What else is there? Cloud. A heart. A circle. There's a lot of shapes in here. Oh, I think it might be a fish or an airplane. What is that? Is the variety of colors up close? Show you all the shapes up close and all the stuff up close. So here we have the weird fish thing. No. Over there. No, not that far. There's a popsicle stick. Star. No, so I'm in my socks. No shoes. The bear. The cloud. Circle. The diamond thing. And the heart. Oh no! Let's get on a pop! How did this get out here? It's a balloon sword. Kitty, how did this get out here? Do you want to fight it? Here's. Yeah, one. And you know, here's a paper. I think this will just be called unboxing. One, two, three, goodbye!